like how it like, builds out the little the tree or whatever. It's very smart how they've done this.
So, it's brilliant. Yeah, it must be making them so much money too. I mean,
so
what's the investment, right?
Exactly.
So Rainbow Unicorn Dragons won one game. Only picks Visage, grand finals first time.
Wow. Yeah, but
these guys probably also are tier five.
They like
right?
They pick a bunch of team fight. They did a drow stat or drow strat last game. And the one before that, they had a Luna game. Tofifu and Akito are their two stars.
Tofifu?
Who's our stars?
I don't know. I don't think we have any, honestly.
We're all the stars. We're a true team.
They get first pick?
Tonight.
Or what?
I don't know how it works.
Fuck me either.
I really wish it had the...
I think first ban, first pick. No.
Void? Oh, the raised her.
Yeah.
Fucking right.
Yeah, I say we first pick the void, maybe. We'd also try the old Kunkka support into Chrono.
We don't really play Kunkka a lot.
Knew a decent offlane Kunkka, but we'd have to do like a mass. I would have to go like a 4 support on Kunks. Make him viable. Enemies
turn to big. Lion, probably Venge.
We still yet to pick a visage.
Do it, pussies. Do it. So you can win the final with Visage.
5 seconds. Vinnie?
Yeah.
Shut the fuck up.
You shut the fuck up, bitch. But you pick Visage, man. Do it.
Somebody went to the gym today.
It's weird, I don't hear Vinnie anymore.
Yeah, somebody server muted him. It wasn't me this time.
I think he can unmute himself because he's such a...
Too good.
That's pretty funny. Fuck. They're really fucking thinking here.
Yeah, I think he's right. The AM will probably come out. No, Sinfon.
Oh. So, Silver Edge game again. I like the Viper still. It's easy to execute. We don't have the Drow backing it up, but...
No, I'd say, yeah, Viper is a good alternative here.
Yeah. Let's see.
We'll see. It's early. Oh, they're looking for the AM, maybe? Oh, no. Never mind.
You think a Death Prophet would also work real well?
For us, it could. It's a comfort hero for Luckless, so... Potential. 10 seconds. Where's the Invoker? Enemies turn to ban. They don't have any AM pickers, really.
If you're not worried about it.
No, they don't have any AM pickers.
They got rid of their Razor. You might want to ban the Sven if we're not going to pick them.
I'm thinking we'll play them this time. 10 seconds remaining. I don't think we need to ban the AM. They don't have any AM pickers. Like, they haven't picked it at all. Reserve time. Enemies turn to pick. Watch them pick the AM right here. Fucking destroy us.
No. Over again. Going
big tank. Almost think Dazzle, dude, just so we get the minus armor.
Go for it. I'll do Dazzle all day.
Yeah, it's life's, roll.
Lifestealer's not bad against this lineup.
Yeah, but they just, even though I have the rage.
The kite, yeah.
They just would fucking control that so hard. I need to, like, blow up a hero. 5 seconds remaining. Yeah, I'm thinking either Dazzle for some minus armor. Or the SB.
They're going to be tanky as fuck, and Silver Edge
is going to be... don't really play the Dazzle much. I'm going to give you the Spirit Breaker. Enemies turn to pick.
We could have pulled an Enigma instead.
You don't play Enigma, though. We got to play heroes that we're comfortable with.
Comfortable-ish on Enigma.
I don't remember the last game I've seen you
play. I've never seen you play Enigma.
I'll play one for you next week.
I don't disagree that you can't, that you could do it. I'm just saying, like...
I'm not pulling a Tracer, though. Like, I promise.
I'm not saying that you are.
I play the hero. I can play the hero once.
A centaur. We're going to have to kill him pretty early. Shut him down. Thinking about going Sven and then maybe the Viper for mid.
I mean, it's a great lineup. PA.
Okay. We could still go a Viper against that. Gets the Shadow Blade, gets the poison, the magic damage, all that shit. I think the Viper can handle it pretty well if we get a good start.
We also have SP for Silver Edge, but it'll take a while.
Yeah, just because going four probably.
Really farm.
5 seconds remaining. What about like an illusion hero? Reserve
time. I kind of like the PL. Like, I love PL. It's risky. But if I could get a decent start.
It's not really synergy with Void.
Well, no, but neither was our last one. And neither is Sven.
Well, but we did have the AA Blast, the Disruptor.
Unless we go unless we put you on the Terror Blade.
Nah, you go. You go carry, I think.
We could also go look at putting Zeus mid, but he's kind of squish.
Zeus isn't bad. You go, Sven. Pretty good. We got control, we got burst for PA.
Yeah, and honestly, if we get the Warlock, like, Link thing off, the cleave damage could kill everybody. Enemies turn to ban. Hopefully it's... Maybe we can dual SB and wreck PA. Are you saying Void and Spiritbreaker together?
10 seconds remaining. Yeah, Zeus is nice.
My only worry about the Zeus...
too squishy.
If the PA jumps on you anytime after 30 minutes, like, you're fucked. That's my only concern.
Any hero. Like, Viper's not great against.
Viper's pretty tanky, bro. I played a lot of PA against Viper. It's not that fun.
I'm cool with either one.
I think Lina's too squishy. What do they need? They need a mid.
Huskar, maybe? Huskar'd be a pain in the dick.
Why? They have no sustain, though, for the Huskar.
They banned out all the mids so far.
They actually could put the PA mid. That wouldn't surprise me. Oh, you know what?
Good call.
Yeah. They picked Morana as well. They picked him in their first game. So we have the Death Prophet, we have the Zeus, we've got Silencer?
Mm.
10 seconds remaining.
Oh shit, it's our turn. I don't know.
I tend to fuck up the Silencer, to be honest. Remaining.
Thinking Zeus, Viper, or Death Prophet.
also do us or a sniper.
That doesn't really synergize. What do you think, Luckless? You tell me, what are you feeling?
Night Stalker. That would be
mid?
It's all melee. No, it's too much melee.
Gonna get wrecked mid.
Zeus or Death Prophet.
10 seconds remaining.
Zeus. Hit it. Enemy's turn to pick. We got this.
It'll be interesting to see what they pick here.
They might pick Silencer.
What do they have so far?
Lion, Ogre, Centaur, and PA. 5 seconds. Whole bunch of stuns and a bunch of.
I think Silencer damage would be a good pick for them. Reserve time.
Oh, Elk. Shit.
Yeah, they're going late.
It's not bad against. This is okay against Elk.
My iron will. Good work on making it to the finals, guys.
Thank you.
Thanks. So we want to try to take Lion down first, basically. Yeah. Okay, second, I guess. Rest them kind of. Or probably Elk second. Them don't really, they just run around and don't really do much.
Of course.
I would say let's go 5-man smoke, but we don't really have the best level one, do we?
Not particularly.
No, not really.
Look there.
They'll have 3 stuns.
Probably just do what we're used to right now, which is winning. So if we just keep doing winning.
We're going to do some winning. I like winning.
We should be fine if we just keep winning.
Okay, we've got 3 going bottom.
Well, who else is going bottom? I guess I'm going top with you, Chris. I'm doing it towards so we can charge.
You're not going to charge in the first 5 minutes. Be careful.
You want me to just block their camp?
They're here. They're here. They're here. They're here. They're here. 30 seconds to battle.
Run.
Uh-oh.
Just go. Just go. Just get your shit. I'm fine. I'm fine. Just get the runes. Get the runes. It's much like another.
I don't know if we can get top rune.
I knew they were gonna fucking do something like that.
Combat. King combat.
Indeed.
Thank you.
He's pink.
Get it. The battle begins.
I have their scent. The peace is broken. Well, that would be a tribute.
Great call.
Upon this plane. Between the planes.
Tryharding is real, boys.
You just water
gonna land already.
He's what?
He has a wand.
Okay.
Certainly. Yes. Mm-mm. Yes. Onward. As suggested. I charge ahead. I will. All paths lead. Conflict. Glorious increase. The beast of all worlds.
Yeah, he's not that good.
This is good, good.
Try line.
I run rampant.
Dagger farming.
And a try line. It's kind of sad.
Much like kind of weird.
get too comfortable, boys.
Nah, we need to be a little cocky. I think that's what happens a lot of the times.
Well, yeah, don't be scared, but don't be cocky.
Between the planes. I kind of like being a little penis-y.
You would. I charge ahead.
This lane's working out really well.
Nice, he didn't get bounty.
Nice. Upon this
plane. Any missed experience?
Make sure that we contest the runes to stop the elk.
Yeah, I got the first.
He's currently farming in here.
Who's mad? Yes. Fucking dagger farming. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Well, that's what you have to do in that lane.
Yeah. I mean, she can. Last hit. She's not really dagger farming very well. Indeed. How are you guys doing top?
We're great. We're currently kicking their tower in right now.
No.
Radiant structures. They're gonna have to rotate somebody here. The way is clear. We've crushed this lane.
Okay, he's back. All paths lead to conflict. Yeah, I think they're betting a lot on this alchemist. Look there. It's going okay. It's not the best matchup for Zeus. Of course.
No.
Yes. I charge ahead.
I'm going for top round. Just be careful.
Going bottom? Of course.
We gotta get this guy on Discord.
Alex going top. Correct.
Upon this plane. You got running around.
I've got hate. Can we kill bottom, maybe?
I mean, they do have a tri-lane, but I think we can. The middle tower is under attack. They're backing super hard.
Yeah, I forget. They saw. I don't have my
worlds. Let's make ganks on that SBB. Or on the Alk, with SB.
Yeah, are you ready? Because I can come over there.
No, you can't kill him yet. You just have to get levels so that you can kill him sooner rather than later.
Well, I mean, that's what we've been doing.
You killed Alk?
No, I mean, that's what we've been doing, trying to get levels. Indeed. Which, bottom's gone really good, being that it's a tri-lane.
I think every lane's going well. Middle being
Alk's
to win.
Refarming basically. Yes. I can't force him out.
I mean, I'm level 3. I can run.
We can go on Alk soon, guys. If Warlock and SB gank Alk, I think you can kill.
Yeah, send Warlock mid and I'll run in. Between the planes. Just be careful, bot. One world is much like another.
I don't have mana.
Yes. Go back if you got to, or do what you can. I want to go on him as soon as possible. Certainly.
Even if you just do it so that if you leave right away, it gets him to think like, oh fuck, he might charge.
Yep. I'm gonna go bot and grab the rune.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna go top.
I'm coming. We could fight.
I don't have mana once again. He's coming for me?
Yeah.
Of course. Got bounty rune. Charging.
Nice.
With a pure a quick sprint. And skill bash, get the kill.
Get out.
I'm gonna die, but it's fine. It's worth it for that.
Did you get the bottom rune?
Yeah. It was a bounty rune.
I need to go back to base anyways.
I just gave you a self.
Okay.
This is your chance to get actual farm when he's dead.
I'm getting farm. I'm not stopping him from getting farm. Avengement
shall be mine. Here I come. I'm just charging to get down there.
bottle crying. Should check for stacks for elk. And get wards. Try to get some wards up.
If he's not grabbing them, I'll do them. I might actually just take care of him now.
I'm just gonna grab the bottle and then you can take it afterwards.
Lion's here.
I'm not gonna hit him.
Lion's top. Lion's top.
I was trying to run them off of you. I didn't know how many they had down here.
As suggested.
Okay, recrow.
Yeah.
Damage so you could get.
Can you make a stack on that spirit breaker, please?
Yeah.
The beast of all worlds.
It's going for top rune.
All paths lead to conflict.
Top rune. Oh, it's a regen.
It's going for bot now. Look there.
They brought in the lion.
Okay, do you need me to?
Indeed.
They got two in here.
Yes.
Lion's coming mid. Like another.
Upon this plane.
They're making it go on somebody.
No, they just retreating over here.
The way get out.
Clear. Can you kill her?
No, I don't think so.
She's not low.
Correct.
Alex missing.
It's worth it just to cause chaos. Can we get another kill on him? Maybe move some people in on the 10 minute?
His ult's down, he's half health.
Your top tower is under attack.
I'm just gonna charge him.
Okay. Watch out for the courier.
Yeah, I got it. I got it.
We're not gonna kill him, I don't think. Are we?
Certainly. Guess not.
That was very
close. I think you should have charged mid because this guy's like half health.
You can charge him.
He's got his ult now. Dandera.
I got him.
Do you?
Fuck, dude, fuck. Not, I don't got him. The range is horrible, I guess.
Yeah.
I'm gonna put a ward over here.
He keeps farming that.
We need to get in here.
There are a lot of people over here, so.
Where are the stacks?
At least here. I mean, they're really putting a lot on him.
Low.
I'm going. Too many pings, too many pings.
PA's really low. Okay.
Yeah, PA. I'm going.
No!
What's the
Centaur's gonna be there.
My bad. Get
yeah,
out.
Yeah. You saved him. Everyone leave.
You would've got stunned.
It's not time.
Dead TP support. A bait.
I'm hexed.
It's not time yet.
Your middle tower is on. God damn it! He just took the man I needed to do that. From this plane, I am driven. Still 2 for 2. 2 for 3 probably.
No boy, killing spree.
He's out of it. Go on him. Good.
If we're ahead, let's go ahead and try to.
Yeah, let's push.
And ward his camp.
Grab some wards.
I'm gonna grab this rune.
Lost my way. There you go. Worlds for a moment.
I'm just gonna grab a TP as well and come on over.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Now we kill bottom. I think. I'm gonna go back and get mana.
We need help, or he needs help.
Charge him. Charge the.
I already am.
No, no, no.
Break you down.
And again.
Not yet. I charge ahead.
Come on, there we go. Nice. Good job.
That's an explosion.
Okay.
Centaur's getting some action talk. He's level 8. Suggested. I'm gonna go back up there, actually.
I need to heal.
The beast of all worlds. Onward. Correct.
I'd make sure this alchemist doesn't do anything for
me. If you saw how many fucking times I've dodged that centaur ult this game, you'd be very proud.
There are 3 stacks over here.
I have their scent.
And block their ancients when you get a chance. Just use the sentry.
30 gold before I can even do it, but I will.
Yes.
That's stacked? Okay, thanks.
Is that really him?
Yes.
Oh, I gotta kill him.
How would it not be really him?
I don't know. I just can't believe he's...
Yeah, he's there also.
Kill him.
Cool. He's really low.
He's not gonna kill him.
Ah, I almost had him.
Oh, now you're just dead.
Maybe not.
Oh, that fucking bash.
I'll settle this. I was.
Killing worth
free
it for the...
For this, I gave up.
Yeah, I committed, but I thought he would. I didn't know he had armlet.
Once the PA, once you saw the PA there, I think you should.
Whether he has armlet or not, you don't kill him in that scenario. This is blocked.
I will.
Let's get a smoke up and let's go get a kill with the blink.
Actually, I'm gonna buy them all, or 2 of them.
Don't ever have to buy all the smokes.
Well, it helps to recharge them.
Upon this plane.
Again. Stun. Nice. Perfectly done.
Perfectly done, dude.
Like really, really well done. Well done.
It's back at it again. Bottom.
There's level 6.
The way is clear.
I don't really have a big stack there. I think, is it blocked?
Yeah, you blocked. Said it was blocked.
Correct.
I thought it was. Yeah.
No, I was asking you to stop him with the centaur.
Between the planes.
Centaur.
I'll just take what's here. Fuck.
The lion, you could have stomped on him and we would have killed him. PA's bottom.
Onward. Gold for me. Look there. Yes.
Take care of 2 things as soon as you.
Okay, we gotta take a fight here. We gotta force Alk to come while he's weak. He's weak and fight.
I run rampant.
On top.
Shit, I'm gonna grab a TP and do it. Like another.
They're coming bottom. Linus.
Bottom's the fight. You sure?
As suggested.
I gotta know people are here before we can do it.
Alk's here.
The beast of all worlds.
We need more.
There it is. Fight him.
Endurance run. All pass.
Alk's here.
Warlock's coming around.
Conflict.
Centaur's on me. I'm dead.
Whoa, killing spree. Oh. Level 11 death.
He's dominating!
I think Centaur might be dead. Fatal Bonds. Here we go.
Whoa, mega kill.
So he just mega killed. Morty, who was that?
I guess we got the centaur too, the fiddle bones.
Yeah, kill. Good job, guys.
Take a tower, maybe?
No,
he needs to get up. Oh, shit.
That Fatal Bonds is too good.
Correct.
I think I can get that. Fuck, I don't know. Can I do to, like, in terms of protection for myself?
Just honestly, just get armor. Like, buy, like, Shiva's guards and shit like that.
Think so?
Yeah.
Of course.
If it's the physical damage, like, what killed you there?
Oh, a centaur getting to me.
Yeah, so.
That's gonna double magic AP, damage, right? Mainly.
So, BKB?
Guess so. Between maybe the blink blades. Just for positioning? Force staff?
Anything
like force.
That'll keep you out of the middle, like that.
I run rampant.
Okay, it's stacking again. If I can, I want to sneak over to the other side. Try to get rid of that stack. Or try to stop them from stacking.
Go check it.
I will.
Let's check to see if they're stacking the options.
All paths lead to conflict.
Yeah, they're totally stacking him because he's dead.
They're all there.
Let's go.
Onward.
Let's go, Chrono. Oh fuck, he's not even close.
Indeed.
No, it's not.
I can't be in the lead here, so.
We're waiting on. He's coming.
The way is clear.
We don't have chaotic offering.
For another 15.
Yeah, wait for it.
Smoke. It's actually good. I got two on the crow still as well.
Oh, I need that. I'm taking it.
Yep, go for it. Regeneration.
We're gonna find the PA. I think I heard a dagger.
Yes.
I can't bear to be seen.
Good. Tower.
Take this tower.
So sick of all this tower.
Good thing about Zeus, you don't auto attack. If you're far enough away, you can just stay soaked.
The way is clear.
Going top.
He's going up. Oh!
He's stuck.
They're gonna know I'm charging, but.
I'm trying to slow him. Shit.
I'm coming in as well. Almost there.
Fuck. So I think in that scenario, Seek, what could you have done differently there?
Probably TP.
Absolutely. Oh, there's no sense charging across the map. It's way too slow.
It was one person. That's why I was thinking that would be fine. In that, and I wanted us to keep vision on.
I would just always do it. Always put yourself in the way to get there fastest. It was the right idea, like, you went right away.
Elk went mid. It's just getting big.
I mean, that's gonna happen.
Oh, he's got Manta.
Go, Seek.
My pawn to play. Rampage!
Morty.
Nice.
Can you
fuck,
smell
yeah.
It?
I'm coming in for cleanup.
Hello? Can anyone hear me? It's a killing spree over here.
I'm coming. Keep chasing, okay. chasing.
Fine.
Okay. Charge.
Ah, fucking got me around the corner.
Okay, it was 2-14.
No, I shouldn't come up here then. Waste of time.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Yeah, God, Chris, get your priorities
your
straight.
Bottom tower is under attack. Your bottom.
bottom tower is under attack.
Correct.
Oh, actually, I'm gonna work on a Vlad's if nobody has it yet. Oh, never mind. I'll work on a Silver Edge if nobody has it. Or better yet, what about a Heaven's Halberd?
No, of course. Silver Edge.
Let's try to get work.
Careful mid.
Yeah, there's only one in stock though.
Your top tower is under attack.
Yes.
The ping core.
Come over here, get experience.
I was... Yeah, alright, I'm... I run rampant. Oh no, it wasn't my reasoning was to...
It's fine.
Kill those.
Don't worry about it. I think we want to start fighting. Before that PA gets bigger.
Your top tower is under attack.
I don't know which one is that was.
The PA is behind all your cores. It's the alchemist who is
jumping
all of
you. Or an advisor.
Your top tower is under attack.
Do we have dust?
No, I got sentry though.
Use ult.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower.
Great job. Push. Push, 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 push.
I got chrono.
Need the wave.
Yeah, come. Yeah, come.
Come to my head.
Double kill.
Got him. Good job.
Middle. Get the LP, get behind him.
Indeed.
Your bottom tower has
I need to go back.
He's coming, totally back. He's coming back.
I lost sight on him. Once I'd be on him.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Hey, he's got boots of travel, so.
Then take his staff.
He's here. I'll go.
Take his staff.
Yeah, we should be taking that stack.
Get wards in here.
Between the planes.
Your bottom tower.
Bill, do you want me to reblock the camp after this?
Yeah, block it now.
There we go.
They have a ward here, guys.
Yeah.
Only one with a fury.
I think we fight. We're strong. Yep, fight.
Morty, watch out! It's a killing
right here.
There you go. Okay.
Tower. Get both.
The way is clear.
Radiant structures
are what about Roche instead? Also,
no, we get this and then we Roche.
The feast of all worlds.
Not instead, both.
Correct.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Get the warlock.
Everybody, just leave. Don't go back in.
I'm backing off, guys.
Yes.
20 seconds till ult, and then we can roach.
Okay.
We could probably just take it, actually.
Yes.
I don't have any wards or sentries on.
Get out.
Between the planes.
I have Daedalus. It's fucking awesome.
Beautiful. Alright, I'm recrawling that. I'll have sentries at least. No wards though.
I have the scent. Of course.
PA's on me.
Killing spree. Double kills.
Seems kind of.
Guys, come!
Trying, I'm getting beat up by PA.
Fuck!
Yeah.
Ooh, I got the crit!
I'm fucking dead too. Shit.
What happened there? How did that happen?
That's
PA took me out.
Yeah, and then she daggered me.
She's farming, eh? Like,
yeah.
PA jumped me.
Oh.
So I went to dead. I should probably get a ghost scepter.
Okay. He's at critical mass already, boys, so we have to start defending every tower he goes for.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower has fallen.
I need to find that PA. Where is that
BKB,
bitch?
Boys. BKB.
Yeah, I actually.
Going there next. Middle
tower is under attack.
No sign of PA. Oh, man. Sign of PA.
Fuck. This is trouble. We cannot get caught out right now.
I charge ahead.
Just don't get caught alone, and I think we're fine. We still have a good team fight. I can't see. I haven't seen the PA on the map for like 10 minutes. I don't know what she has even.
Onward. Probably wouldn't see her on the map.
We have these two towers to protect.
Assault Quirrus.
As of 23 minutes, she is working on Diffusal and has Vlad. Not Diffusal, sorry. Desolator. Okay, and has Vlad.
Guys, go in front.
So you need to do.
Boyd, come, say, come.
So you try to keep PA off of me.
Right there.
Dumb.
Ogres there too.
They're probably all here. Boyd, come.
Gotta get him in.
I don't know what's taking him so long. As suggested.
Oh.
One world is much like another.
He's still dicking around. The middle tower is under. They're all gonna come down here. We need Void.
They have Aegis. Are we really pushing? Of
course. Well, I don't see why not. They got one down. I run rampant. All right, I'll go back and defend. I'm out. Everybody leave.
Certainly.
Warlock's dead.
Why didn't everybody leave?
Yes. I don't know what Warlock's
doing. He's doing his thing. He always manages to get out somehow.
That's true.
Use rocks.
It's gonna be on cooldown now. Do we go? Do we stay?
Leave.
He's dead.
Like, what are you going to accomplish? Should be charging that elk.
No.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I'm under attack.
I'm not there at all. I can't fight at all. Oh, nice. Fuck, he needs to die here. There we go. Run away. Go home.
Yeah, I'm going home. ASAP.
I just think he's talking about me. Or...
talking about anybody.
Between the planes.
That was a fucking miracle that everybody got out there, honestly. If the PA showed up, that's a triple.
I charge ahead.
She was there, but she was fine.
I think it's 30, 33 that shuts down. 33, 42, 43.
More wards, dude. Upon this plane. Get all D wards.
Yeah, there's only one in stock. We've been, I think, what's his name's been buying them up. Between the planes. It's actually been pretty hard to get all of them. Do you want me to secure our jungle, or what do you want me to do here?
Yeah, on their side. We want.
Look there.
We. Yeah.
Looks like this.
What the fuck?
I mean, it's a little harder to do the right now. Clear.
It's not. We're down here already.
It's not like look. Yeah. See, we can already.
Yeah, I can. Do it for there, but I'm not going in alone.
Careful, you're ahead of us like quite a bit.
Okay, got one up here. You want the second one behind the tower?
PA's much like another.
Elk's top. Fight. He just came back and TP'd top.
Alright, then. Oh.
There it is. That could very well be game.
Snow, she has agent.
Oh man, this guy's dominating!
Secret target.
I'm going back. He's taking top.
I'm going.
Your top tower is under attack.
Your top tower has fallen.
I need to defend top. He's taking the rex.
Oh Jesus, a killing spree!
Double kill. Go. Guys, go top. Go top. Defend.
I got five before I can do it.
I run rampant.
Yeah, it's a hard guy to kill.
No, if I had full health,
I charge ahead.
Fuck, I do not want to lose the split push match. Holy fuck.
Of course.
Okay.
I have their scent.
I got travels. I got BKB. I'll get an MKB
the
next,
beast
I guess.
Of all worlds. Yes.
Still have no wards, really.
I got him on me. Like another. Been busy.
Certainly.
That's not real, is it?
That's real. Still need people.
My words
are powerful.
God.
Had no chance.
Fuck.
Oh, jeez, he's dominating.
Whoa, initiating killing spree mode. Riggity
Rex, son.
It's just me? Oh, fuck.
Yeah. The Alec had like no health left.
I just got buyback.
Oh, you just need BKB, that's it. Oh, you have BKB. Holy
Buyback. Get in there. We know it's him.
Oh man, this guy's dominating!
God damn it!
The Phantom strikes.
He bought back.
Come in me.
Holy fuck, man.
Yeah.
Oh well, good try.
Sadly, it's over.
Get out.
Oh, not so fast, Morty, because he just mega killed. It's a mega kill now.
You're right, Mimi.
Holy crap, Rick, he's unstoppable!
Oh, maybe the
triple kill.
DP would have been better. Viper. Just the Alec.
Your bottom barracks are under attack.
Someone canceled it.
Your bottom barracks have fallen.
I mean, it's over.
Your bottom barracks have fallen. The enemy now has mega creeps.
Was the void for the warlock? Just the ult.
No, it's control.
It's okay.
We just I'm pretty impressed. We didn't.
Yeah. We did pretty well. We just didn't shut down that elk at all. Like, we didn't gank him enough. We let him farm. He's going to eventually get big, but we just let him get too big. But, oh well.
I don't think it's a matter of lack of trying.
It was awesome.
Furthest we ever were, right?